the trade dispute sparked by Boeing's charges that Bombardier is dumping C-series aircraft at unfair prices is marked by loud rhetoric on both sides of the U.S.-Canada border. Ottawa's Liberal government has threatened Boeing's defense business in Canada and enlisted UK Prime Minister Theresa May to lobby US President Donald Trump. But Canada's attempts to derail the petitions filed by Boeing with the US Commerce Department and International Trade Commission have